up now.
Ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. The old ones. They gave everything they had to slow down the Ferris War. To buy some time.
If it isn't the hero of the day. Sure, I'm glad you came by when you did.
Are you all Delvers?
We've been working No Man's Land for a while. I was hoping to get back to Baronlight by the time they opened the gates, you know, after that embassy of theirs. Seeing as how we almost got minced to pieces just now, I'm guessing things didn't go so well.
You could say that.
It's not like No Man's Land was safe to begin with. But I didn't think I'd have to worry about the Sanak, the neutral territory. And now, they're riding machines!
If you were headed back to Baron Light, why did you stop here?
We ran across some ruins nearby. Thought we'd take a gander, find some good salvage. But the place is full of weird red crystals. Can't get through this stuff. So we ended up making camp here. First thing tomorrow, though, we head straight to Baron Light. Should probably send a message to our crew down at Jagged Deep about all this, too.
Jagged Deep?
It's a dig site by this big lake down south. Old world scrap everywhere. Can't miss it. And that's my cue. Here. Thanks for helping us out. Maybe I'll get into more trouble and see you around.
Well, let's hope not.
Did it look like we were in need of help?
Yeah.
an old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Frost ammo could help here. An old world ruin. I wonder what's inside. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. Crystals. Lying on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now. This crate might be useful. Needs a backup. Try again. good as it looks. Pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. Just need to break them out of his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. I should rest up. Wait for the convoy. Convoy. It's here.
One more, 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 more
Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. The convoy. It's here. There's only one Shellwalker. I should salvage what I can and leave the plating for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me.
Huntress! You're back!
I took down that Shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of Shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right parts.
It must be close to the machine site Lurin's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Lurin said. I need their antennas. If we shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. I should take these antennas back to Leland when I get a chance. The charger heard Laren's contract mentioned should be close by. There are the chargers. Take a few of them down. It should be the scrappers I'm looking for. Thank you. Do it. Time to take these parts back to Laren.
Damn it!
perfect timing, Huntress.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. It spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
I heard one of the other crews went further west to hunt down the rollerback. That won't end well.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. I can turn this around. I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. Maybe I should find those fanghorn tracks before I head out. Here again. Let's see if I can find my own somewhere now. There's a lot of different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Razorback tracks. Not what I'm looking for. No luck. These tracks were made by a charger. Found the Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. The Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. You can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
It's fast. Only way I'm catching up to it is on the back of a machine. That's a lot of lance horns. Should try something other than fire.
Thank you.
to get those parts to Laren.
Is that Fanghorn you wanted? Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Salvage to sell, Huntress? Always good to think before you buy.
Some kind of outpost. With pens. It might be where Regal is keeping her machines.
Let's go! the drop on me?
That many machines. Where'd they all go? Better check in that cave. That's one half of the bridge. I had to drop the other side. There. Bridge is down. Ah, water in my boots. Bristleback. It looks like it fell into a tunnel. So the rebels were keeping Bristlebacks here. The machines fell into the tunnel, which must have collapsed as they ran further in. What if Olvin's explosives created the sinkhole?
I should head back to Chainscrape to let Javad know.
No point using fire against that. Giving up. Spotted. Good freeze that machine. Let's go.
Still in this fight.
Could use shock ammo against that machine. Like the rebels have a camp in addition to those machine pens. I should see what they're up to. They've got raiders patrolling the area.
The Outlander! Over there!
Climb that wall there. I can find a way into the camp.
That's her! There!
What's going on?
Advance!
cover! They need help!
I'll get you for that!
Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Looks like they were trying to stock up on Blaze. Enough to blow up something big. The map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Barren Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. We're gonna blow up Barren Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sundom. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that Blaze.
Thank you.
I've got to get rid of any blaze that's lying around. Blade. Prisoner. Osirom, I think. I'm here to help. Stay low. I need
you
to blow that blaze. For Baron Light's sake. Hopefully the Rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now. Or head out. Either way, my job is done here.
Cleared out the machine.
Oh, this'll really boil their broth. I'll add a sprinkle of chili to their desserts. How perverse.
So what's new, Aloy Machine Hunter?
How are the refugees doing?
They keep to themselves, mostly. But they have food and shelter. Some even found work around town. Good thinking, giving them that Stormbird heart.
I'm glad it helped. I hope they can get back on their feet.
I'll keep checking up on them.
Then they'll be just fine. So the Bristlebacks and the Daunt.
You're a pig. Blasted things. They just lost. But that put in. Now,
but how to
work? Olvin, he's hoping until the. This is. He's been.
About. Yeah. Bristle. Well. I gotta go.
That you.
So, you've returned from the West. Any luck?
The Bristlebacks were being penned by Tanakh rebels on the other side of the mountains. Olvin's explosives opened up a sinkhole, dropping them into the tunnels.
Which they followed to the mine and out into the Daunt.
Right. Aside from the rebels, if anyone is to blame for the Bristlebacks, it's Olvin.
Radiant beams of the sun! And all this time he was pointing the finger at us. Bring Olvin here. Petra, too.
Summoned like a blasted ale winch. You best be meaning to put pen to parchment. What? Why is she here?
I live here too, lugnut. So what's this about?
Thanks to the Savior, the sun has shown the truth on the Bristleback incursion. Tanakh rebels were keeping pens of machines on the other side of the mountains. A sinkhole swallowed them, releasing them into the underground tunnels that led east and out into the Daunt.
So it was an accident. But let us not forget that it was the Karja.
I'm not done. The sinkhole only formed due to your unauthorized blasting in the southern mine, Olvund. You are responsible for the machine rampage, the workers we lost, the destruction the Bristlebacks caused. All of it.
My dear magistrate, has your precious son baked your senses? I would never give such an order without first consulting you.
Evidence says otherwise. Aloy found the shipping manifest in the mine. You skirted the laws of the Sundom, Olvund. All for a few extra shards.
And you almost drowned your other miners. And sent that oversized tool over there to intimidate a bunch of refugees.
I demand an official investigation. I won't be the victim of some Karja scheme.
Certainly. We'll conduct a thorough inquest into everything. The Bristlebacks, the mine, the refugees. Every business deal you ever put your name to.
Well, that's not necessary, is it? What if I just return to the claim?
Oh, well, that would save the crown the cost.
Of course. I'll be on my way as soon as I wrap up some previous commitments, tie up some loose ends. After all, the welfare of Chainscrape's people in a transition like
nope,
this...
Nope, you're leaving right now. Chainscrape will be just fine.
You think she can run this scorched-out forge dump? Ha!
Knock yourself out.
Get out!
Oh, no!
Don't want you! No! Don't need you!
Down with all of us!
Get off me!
Mud looks good on you, Olvind.
As the sun burns away, Shadow. Thank you for that, Aloy.
Well, he had it coming.
Here, please accept this token of gratitude. You've done the Sundom and my sanity a great service. And I believe we have some matters to discuss.
Guess we do. Not the most pleasant boots to fill, but I'll wear them. All thanks to you, Flamehair.
Okay. Chainscrape will be better off with Petra in charge.
Gone for good. Never thought I'd see the day.
About time you went. So whatever the damn thing.
You look like.
Thank you.
ignoring me again?
Still getting a signal from my focus. A tarmac. If I override it, I can get data on the surrounding area. There's the tarmac that's sending the signal. Like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tarmac easily enough. I found that cauldron. I don't know how to override this machine. Cauldron meter. Subsiding. Thank you. power cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should get that generator below the dish going. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Should be able to get to that tunnel now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tunnel. Just time for it. There we go. Time to override the big guy. Thank you. boat for leaving.
Better.
Thank you.
I'm not giving up.
On your own from here, Outlander.
Turn back, Outlander.
Best of luck.
Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Outlander. Forgive my less welcoming kin. We're not used to your kind.
Back, Outlander. Stone's Echo is for Utaru only.
Guess I'm not getting in there.
A brighter day. Good fortune in the wilds. And look out for the sea.
Thank you.
Better gear up if you're going into Utaru territory, Red. The Tanakh have been raiding villages all over the plains, riding machines no less. Though I hear the village of Riverhim up north's been putting up a fight.
Thanks for the advice.
Oh!
I can reach its core. I should get enough data to override some new machines. Should be able to hack this open. No turning back once I'm inside. Set that machine on fire. should hide me for a while. I should be able to get across if I hack that node near the gap.
Stop!
Jumping onto that arm should be easy enough.
Thank you.
No good. Gotta keep up the fight and build my stamina.
Thank you.
arm should be easy enough.
Try getting to that arm below. This far, just have to hold on a little longer. I'm gonna have to get off this thing soon. Those arms can help me reach the floor. Just have to get them.
Never seen machines start like that. At least it's deactivated for now. There's the core. Now I just need to access it. Without a fight. Machines stored like that. At least it's deactivated for now. Core? Now I just need to access it. Guess I'm not getting those overrides without a fight.
Thank you.
machines out in the wild? Override scrungers now. Now everyone's on the same side. At least for a while. Careful not to let this stain my hands.
Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan?